If you're going through menopause symptoms, PMS, or issues with digestion, cholesterol, blood sugar, or if you're interested in anti-aging, brain health, you need to know this powerful herb, wild yam. In today's video, let's dive in 10 benefits of wild yam and how you can get the benefits from it. Wild yam is a vine that grows in forests or swamps. This herb is often used for medicinal purposes. Top 10 benefits of wild yam. Number 1. Relieve menstrual symptoms and pre-menstrual syndrome. Wild yam is often prescribed by herbalists to relieve discomfort before period, menstrual cramps, and chronic pelvic pain. Research indicated that Diosgenin in wild yam has antispasmodic and anti-inflammatory effects. Because its antispasmodic effect on muscle tissue, wild yam can help reduce the spasm of uterine muscles during period. Number 2. Help menopausal symptoms. When women reach menopause, estrogen and progesterone level drop. Low estrogen is associated with menopause symptoms such as hot flashes, vaginal dryness, night sweats, and sleep problems. Hormone replacement therapy is a common treatment for menopause symptoms. However, HRT has its side effects, including an increased risk of cardiovascular disease or breast cancer. In a study, 22 menopausal women ate wild yam extract for 30 days. The result showed improved status of sex hormones, lipids level, and antioxidants for these women. Because it's phytosteroid and other active compounds, wild yam is often suggested by herbalists and traditional medicine practitioners to be used as a natural alternative to HRT. Number 3. Improve brain function. Diosgenin in wild yam can be beneficial for neuron growth and brain health. A study found that this compound can help enhance memory and learning skills in mice. Wild yam are also abundant in potassium. Potassium can improve brain's nerve activity and cognitive function. Number 4. Promote skin anti-aging. Wild yam has the effect to fight against skin aging, especially photoaging. A study found that the use of Diosgenin improved the epidermal thickness in rats, whose ovaries have been removed. It means that wild yam can help with issues related to hyperpigmentation, such as melasma and sunlantigo. Number 5. May help post-menopausal osteoporosis. For post-menopausal women, low estrogen level and low serum calcium are major factors that accelerate bone mass loss and increase the risk of osteoporosis. Studies showed that Diosgenin in wild yam prevents aging-induced osteoporosis in rats. Given its potential to have hormone-like effects, wild yam may provide benefits for women with postmenopausal osteoporosis. Number 6. Relieve pain and inflammation from arthritis. Did you know that wild yam is also known as root for rheumatism? Because in the 19th century, it was used to treat joint and muscle pain associated with rheumatism. Today, wild yam is still used to relieve symptoms of arthritis or rheumatoid arthritis. Recent studies indicate that the compound Diosgenin in wild yam have a powerful anti-inflammatory effect, and it can help relieve pain and swelling without notable side effects. Number 7. Support digestive health. Wild yam is beneficial for our digestive tract. Studies find that it may stimulate the production of bile in the gallbladder and help break down food to improve the digestive health. In addition, wild yam has an anti-inflammatory effect on the intestines. It can also help reduce the pain caused by abdominal cramping because of the antispasmodic effect. Number 8. Regulate blood sugar. Studies found that Dioscorea and polysaccharides extracted from wild yam reduced the blood glucose in diabetic rabbits. The dietary fiber in wild yam can also reduce non-fasting glucose and suppress appetite in people with type 2 diabetes. In addition, dietary fiber in wild yam can delay gastric emptying, which slow the digestion of dietary glucose. Wild yam is considered as a relatively low GI food. Number 9. Reduce the cancer risk. Many studies indicate that antioxidants in wild yam may help reduce the risk of cancer. A study showed that a diet that rich in wild yam can result in a significant decrease in colon tumor in rats. Another research in Japan suggests that wild yam has an anti-proliferative effect on leukemia cells. Number 10. Improve cholesterol levels. Studies conducted on rats showed that wild yam may help increase HDL cholesterol, or the good cholesterol, and lower LDL cholesterol, or the bad cholesterol. It appears to suppress the absorption of cholesterol in animals. More research is required to understand this effect on humans. You may wonder that, what makes wild yam special? The roots of wild yam contain a chemical called diosgenin. Diosgenin is a phytosteroid, or plant steroid. It can help regulate the hormones in humans, such as estrogen. Wild yam also contain a number of flavonoids and other phytochemicals, such as cytosterol, stigmestrol, gracilin, tannins, and beta-carotene. How to use wild yam to get the benefits from it? You can find wild yam root supplements coming several forms, including capsules, tablets, tinctures, liquid extract, dried herb, powder, and herbal tea blends. The main benefits of capsules over other forms may be its convenience. You can also find wild yam creams for topical use. If you can find those fresh wild yam root in your local grocery stores, you can always cook them and incorporate them into your diet. It is a different plant from those sweet potatoes or yams that are sold in many stores. The skin of wild yam root is usually brown, and inside flesh is white. Usually it is sold in Asian supermarkets. Traditional use of wild yam. The roots of wild yam have been used as a traditional medicine for centuries. The plant is native to North America and China. Native Americans used them as a medicinal plant to relieve colic and rheumatism. In traditional Chinese medicine, it was used to treat stomach ache, chronic diarrhea, and frequent urination. In West countries, wild yam was used to treat menstrual cramps and upset stomach. The ancient wisdom of this traditional herb was developed by trial and error on humans over thousands of years. It is now reinterpreted by more and more modern scientific research. Hope you enjoyed today's video, and please let me know your thoughts and comments below. For more details, I've added some studies in the video description. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the Health Magpie channel for more videos like this.